Hello. This is weird, isn't it? I'm in my car, talking to myself. I've been sat on the drive for about 5 minutes, just setting the camera up. And if my mum looks out the window, she's probably going to think, why is he still sat on the driveway? Anyway, where am I going? I am going to ride shows this weekend in the Isle of Wight. And first stop is Giles Wolfe's house. Giles being the... apart from old, team manager, team director, team captain, team player, going to his house, and from there we are going down to Portsmouth to get the ferry, and then we're going to the Isle of Wight. We are going to the garlic festival, and it's probably going to be quite smelly, but anyway, I have to get there, so I'll see you in a bit.
Let's begin now.
Today, I just woke up and I
like
said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
we're gonna have a good day, and all my homies gonna ride today.
That's right.
And all these mommies look fly today, and all we wanna do is get by today. Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
So, stuck in traffic, as per usual, same spot all the time, basically about half a mile from the M25, and there's roadworks up ahead, and just in the slip lane, I was going to say slip stream, but not, I'm in the slip lane, is that even the right word, slip lane? Don't know. I'm in the lane, waiting to pull off, and just stuck in loads of traffic because everybody wants to join the M25. Never much fun, but expected. So, can't be too disappointed. Although, what I will say is, with the road workers, please, please hurry up and just fix the road, do what you have to do. Because it's just boring, isn't it? Nobody likes sitting in traffic.
Got this new outfit, ain't even out in the state. So fame speaking too soon, but this a hell of a day. And the sticky got me sitting in a hell of a place. Got my stunner shades on and the grin on my face. My new grill looks mean, but I swear I'm straight. And the hood showing love, so I'm A-OK. Hey.
What the children saying, take the day off, hit the park and just hang. Barbecue, roll a few and put up the dudes.
Bikes are in. Right, let's go. Oh, phone's ringing. Look at that. Look at that service. I turn up and I get food. Your phone's ringing, by the way.
I ignore it these days.
Don't. How are you?
Pardon?
How are you?
Who am I?
No, not who are you. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
And who are you?
Giles Wolfe.
Okay.
CEO.
That's enough.
Okay.
Mm. Hot.
Yeah, it will be.
Yummy. Right, I've been here all of 5 minutes. I've eaten, been fed, watered, and now we're going.
All right.
Onwards and upwards. Or downwards, let's say. So a journey that should take 1 hour and 23 minutes is going to take 2 hours 30. Well done, M25.
Moving on.
We're nearly there.
They have been recognized.
What?
been on the ferry.
Good morning. It's quite nice here today. The weather forecast was rain. But we've woke up, we're in the van, we've just stopped at Co-op. Giles has gone to get some croissants. Nice. And yeah, the weather's looking good. I don't know where this rain is. It's been forecast. Fingers crossed it stays good all day. But yeah, we are driving to the showground now for the garlic festival. And yeah, we should be there in about 15 minutes.
M&M's.
Yeah!
Milk.
Yes.
Bananas.
Yes.
Croissants.
Yes.
Sardine. We didn't have any hot croissants.
So very European. We're here, this lovely little arena. It's looking fantastic. And it's very windy. Time to build the rig. Back in a bit. All set up. We did have a moment of a 5 minute spell of absolutely lashing it down. Just waiting for the crowds to come in. Yeah, today's going to be fun. It's very windy. This is probably the windiest I've ever rode in. Ever. How's the weather now? Yes, the weather has got significantly better. It's really bright now, isn't it? I like the song.
He sits on his phone, texting Hannah Harry.
sending lovely, lovely letters to each other because they are in love, like a young, lovely couple. I wish I was young. Not anymore. So that's Joe. That's his real day. So he pretends that he's doing all this really exciting, extreme stuff, but really he's just a text fiend. Texty, 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 texty. There he is, still texting.
Are
you a little bit distracted? They're off now. Oh, is he on Facebook? He could be on Facebook, because he does spend a lot of time on Facebook. Or the Daily Mail, the Daily Mail website. Let's ask him, shall we?
Joe, you on the Daily Mail website? Facebook?
Seems that he's found lots of nice stuff.
Texting Hannah Harry? Texting Harry Harry.
It's not, he's not talking to me now. Because he's engrossed. He's so engrossed in what's going on in his phone, he can't even talk properly.
Joe? Joe, your hair's on fire?
Huh?
Your hair's on fire.
My hair's on fire?
Yeah.
Seems it was a call of nature.
I think that got his attention. It didn't work that.
Joe, your hair's definitely on fire. Joe, what are you doing, Joe? It's Hannah Harry.
I told you, Joe is texting Hannah Harry.
Joe, do you want to say anything to the camera?
Here he comes. He's got his angry face on.
You've been filming for 2 minutes, 17 seconds. What have you been filming? Let me check my own.
That's what he's going to find out later, isn't it?
I'm done with riding for today. Can we go back to our accommodation and get a shower and food and some drink?
What sort of food do you think Joe might eat in the evening?
I would like something meaty.
He'll be satisfied with chicken, but he fancies steak tonight.
Not a huge fan of chicken, to be honest. It's a bit bland, isn't it?
We are going to Wetherspoons.
Wetherspoons.
Like? What would you like, Joe?
You know they sell in Wetherspoons, don't you?
Beer.
Buffalo wings.
Oh, they are our favourite.
Should we just get like 50 buffalo wings?
Yeah, but what happens to my body when I have too many buffalo wings?
You do the old Johnny Cash, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah. Burn, 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 a ring of fire. Ring of fire.
Something like that.
So we're now finished for the day, and we've just got to wait here for the dog display to finish. Joe, have you been racing sheep today?
I've been racing sheep.
We're going to film that tomorrow. You're okay. Racing sheep. Put your camera on your head when you're racing the
I
sheep.
I did it earlier.
But face backwards.
Oh, that'd be a good
and
idea.
And then you've got the sheep chasing
you. Yeah, yeah. I'll do that tomorrow.
That was my idea, guys.